chance, let's get right to the breaking news, which is not good. It's Gulf of Mexico, the oil rig that exploded. This incredible video, that oil rig has now sunk. 8,000 barrels of oil leaking per day. The Coast Guard still searching for 11 missing people.
In on him, man. What's all that cryptic shit he was saying about not changing one little thing?
I know exactly what he meant. He was talking about the butterfly effect.
That was a great fucking movie.
One little change has a ripple effect, and it affects everything else. Like a butterfly floats its wings, and Tokyo explodes, or there's a tsunami in, like, you know, somewhere.
Where your car go?
Oh, 9 miles an hour. Clock. About 106, 107.
Oh, wait a minute, Jimmy. One more question. Do you have any special advice for the young people who drive?
Take it easy driving. The life you might save might be mine.
We're going to stay on the air for as long as possible. All we can say is what we've been repeating all morning. Get to any kind of underground shelter.